the fourth runner-up of Mississippi National 2018.
Okay, next up is Mississippi National 2018 third runner-up.
Yeah, and the third runner-up, Mississippi National 2018 is...
Miss Indonesia! Congratulations, Indonesia! Congrats, Mississippi National 2018 third runner-up.
Okay, we are getting closer and closer to the big final.
All right, congrats, Miss Indonesia, once again. The next title is Miss Supranational second runner-up.
Yes, and the second runner-up of Miss Supranational 2018 is...
Congratulations, Miss Paula. All right. There are just two contestants left. United States and Miss Puerto Rico, and we know for sure that one of them is the next Miss Supranational.
We are so close to the big final.
That's right.
Do you feel the tension?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Do you have everybody here?
Yeah, is everybody here? Yeah. So, Jenny Kim, please join us on stage to pass the crown to your successor, Miss Supranational 2017. Jenny Kim here. Just two contestants left. So who do you think is the next Miss Supranational? Huh?
Or
who?
USA or is Puerto Rico?
United States or Puerto Rico? What is your idea? Huh?
Okay.
Okay,
this is it. This is the moment we've been anticipating since the beginning of tonight's show.
Well, that's right. If you could only feel the atmosphere here on stage, it's really beyond words, so very intense.
Yeah, but Ivan, this is now the time that we should say it.
You think so? Okay.
Okay.
So, are you ready? Girls, are you ready? The crown of Miss Supranational 2018. Goes
to
Miss
Puerto Rico.
Miss Puerto Rico.
Yeah, she's the new Miss Supranational.
That's right, she won't travel.